Hello, 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 you guys. It's your girl, Deshawn Doolin. And I'm back at it again with another one. Now, we're going to go ahead and get right into it, like we always do. Now, today I have a special treat for you all. A while ago, Chakra Khan went live, and I went live, well, I didn't go live, but I went and viewed his live story on Media. And I got the chance to kind of just, you know, shout out our channel and things like that. And got to listen to him and engage with him and different things like that. So I'm excited to be able to let you all view this and see Chakra Khan engage with his fans and things like that, and such as us in our group, and get to see what I said as well.
Seperti itu. Nah, selamat buat Inces yang sekarang lagi mengandung. Semoga lancar, nanti kita doakan tuh tete Incesnya lancar sampai lahiran nanti. Seperti itu, Cina. Assalamualaikum, salam. Sebut namaku, oke, aku sebut namamu. Weh, ada Ricky. Ricky gak seru, Ricky. Salam dari Susel. Kan nyanyi dong, please. Spoiler lagu baru. Lagu baru semuanya ada di album saya yang Define. Kalian cek aja ya. Morning, good morning. Bila nak buat konser di Malaysia lagi, insya Allah nanti kalau ada sesuatu yang baru ya. Sekarang tahun ini, now saya fokus bikin karya dulu, rilis karya dulu. Nanti pokoknya segera kalau udah siap sayanya, saya akan konsep lagi, jadi biar kalian juga dan saya juga bisa mempersiapkan yang paling maksimal gitu. Tegarlah diri walaupun perih, berjalanlah lagi. Wah, jadi cakrawali palu. Minum vitamin D mah terus tiap hari saya. Vitamin D, zinc, terus NMN, TMG, terus vitamin C sih jarang, cuman tapi karena memang saya makan buah kan, jadi udahlah. Spirulina, kolagen, glutathione, banyak lah. Pernah ke Amerika Latin? Belum pernah. Masih pakai es batu? Masih suka. Mau operasi, semoga lancar, amin. Saya doakan semoga lancar ininya, apa kolagennya, apa saya kolagennya apa ya. Lupa lagi namanya. We love you on my channel. We love your voice. Thank you very much. That's so very nice of you. Kak, coba dong bikin video nyanyi sambil mandi air. Es kamu dulu coba. Silakan. Coba. Baru bagaimana? Oh, jadi biar saya tahu dulu. Nah, gitu. Vokalis juga kan? Nah, cobain nyanyi di air es. mandi lagi. Saya tuh sekarang tuh lagi rambut rambut lagi rontok. Jadi sampo pakai apa? Pakai yang anti rontok tuh memang benar-benar bikin kering. Upload di YouTube Kak biar viral lagi. Kenapa sih? Ada masalah apa dengan saya? Saya tahu. Anda tuh. Lumayan sih sekarang gak terlalu macet ini. Hari ini gak terlalu macet. Tapi kalau sore pasti macet juga sih. Yakin. Sudah pastikan, tapi itulah kerja kan, kita harus tetap kerja. Kamana Kang? Bade damel, damel. Lesu kali. Udah vitamin D udah. Ini agak mendingan sekarang. Dan tapi masih tipis. Jadi sekarang saya mau iniin nyobain katanya kemiri. Kemiri tapi lumayan bau. Jadi kalau cuman mau apa? Mau tidur baru pakai itu. Baru di masker kemiri. Saya nyobain itu. Selagi semua saya cobain tips-tips yang ada di YouTube. Minyak kemiri, minyak kemiri. Iya sih, saya juga, kakak saya juga kemarin sempet rontok pakai minyak kemiri. Makanya minyak kemirinya yang bagus, yang biasa apa yang akan ada yang apa, minyak kemiri bakar tuh. Hair transplant nggak separah itulah, harus hair transplant nggak sih, cuman tipis aja, jadi tipis dan kayaknya sakit deh itu ngelihat itunya, karena kan ini kepala nggak bisa dianestesi. Nggak kebayang, saya kayaknya nggak deh. Mudah-mudahan. Mudah-mudahan sih enggak mesti harus itu. Pakai coba tradisional aja. Pakai minyak kemiri ya, minyak kemiri. Oke. I'm thinking of you in my sleepless solitude tonight. It is wrong to love you. Wisel kan gak bisa. Mayo tuh lagi susah, makanya saya temponya saya pelanin, karena saya kalau tempo asli itu agak keteteran. Susah itu Madakari bikin.
So happy that I decided to speak up. A lot of times when we get on the media and things and we see people that we watch or are fans of, we get so nervous because we're like, what if they blow us off? What if they say something smart? You know, what if they just don't engage with us? But that was the total opposite with Chaka Khan. I was so excited and so pleased to know that even though he speaks a different language, he also can communicate in English as well. So when I did approach him as our channel, you guys, which is very exciting, he was very respectful, very kind, very a nice person. So I was just simply so excited to get to actually listen to him engage live with us, you know what I mean? Because it's not just me, it's us, it's our channel, you guys. And so you're going to see on here as well where I circled, where it's gonna be highlighted and things, where our channel is, where he was engaging with us, you know what I'm saying, and talking to us. So I'm so happy that I decided to speak up. A lot of times when we get on the media and things and we see people that we watch or are fans of, we get so nervous because we're like, what if they blow us off? What if they say something smart? You know, what if they just don't engage with us? But that was the total opposite with Chaka Khan. I was so excited and so pleased to know that even though he speaks a different language, he also can communicate in English as well. So when I did approach him as our channel, you guys, which is very exciting, he was very respectful, very kind, very a nice person. So I was just simply so excited to get to actually listening to him engage live with us, you know what I mean? Because it's not just me, it's us, it's our channel, you guys. So yes, you guys, as you also see on there as well, he engaged with us, which is super exciting. Yay, go us. And also he sung to us as well. So that was just simply amazing to get to interact with him and see how he responds into a to an English speaker, you know what I mean? Because of course he was speaking in a different language. If y'all can interpret it that as well, I would love for y'all to interact in the comment section as well. But also, you guys, I would love for you guys to as well, next time he gets on live and things like that from our channel, you know, things like that, not from particularly from our channel, but I'm saying, like, I would love for you guys as a part of the channel and a part as of Chaka Khan's fan base to also leave some notes in the sections or questions you would love for me to ask him as well. So next time that he does go live, I can ask different questions, you know, and see how he reacts or communicates or see which ones he just picks out that he would love to answer from us, you know, or for us. So that was just very super exciting to see how he did engage with us, you know, as Dulay too, you know, as our Instagram page, and see how kind and sweet that he was, and also gave us a couple songs as well. So I really enjoyed that and I really loved that, and to see someone just be a humble, sweet, nice person and communicate with someone such as me, you know, someone that doesn't speak a different language. Well, I speak a different language, but not that particular language. It was just really awesome and cool to see his reaction and also his response. So, all right, you guys, I would love for you to please like, share, subscribe, and of course, what? I'll be back with some more. And do not forget that we have an IG page, Dulay 2. Click on there. And also the community page as well. You can click on there if you would love to me to react to a video. You can go there, leave the description of the song and also the link and any information that you would love for me to talk about within the video reaction as well. And also, you guys, don't forget in the comment section, don't leave the videos there, but in the comment section, leave any questions that you would love for me to ask next time I see that he is live on media, and we can see which ones he decided to choose and pick from and answer. And that's just so awesome for our channel as well, to see what comments and things that he would engage with far as with us, you know, he's interacting with the fans. So, you know, that's very exciting and very awesome, and to see how humble and amazing that he is to respond to us as well. All right, you guys, ciao.